I'm here editing. I just finished watching Fist Fight. As I tell you, I don't do movie theaters because I wouldn't pay to see this shit. It was funny, but it's not theater funny. You know, this is like go to DVD funny. Like, about to check out John Wick and see, because when I checked out the other day, it wasn't a good copy. Part one was dope. You know, original was dope. So I had part two was even better, so hopefully it's a good copy so I can watch it. It's a chill weekend, man. Well, today and tomorrow and go out Sunday, but it's been a long week. It's been, oh my God. Y'all, Miss Sloane is a dope ass movie. Holy shit, dope ass movie. What's crack-a-lackin', people? Good morning. You know I got on Law and Order. Man, my battery's at 17%. I don't feel like I'm gonna run it till the battery is gone. I thought it was charged. It's so cool to watch Law and Order now to see Liv is the she's in charge now. So dope. That's Sandy over there drinking water. Mr. Shady. What's up? What's up? For real? Okay. Say happy Saturday. I'm not laying down. Chill out, pups. I want to tell you that I think you're looking just fine. I want to tell you that you by my side, the way you move your body, the way I feel inside, I wanna take you for a ride. Wanna be with you, do you want me to? Wanna be with you, you're the one that I want, you're the one that I need, you're the one that I want, we can make. Nah, is this thing on focus? See? Now you in the vlog. What's going on, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. Ha, you in the vlog.
Good morning, everybody.
Yeah. It is Sunday. It looks kind of cool outside. I don't know. What's the temperature? Alexa, what's the temperature?
Currently, in Brooklyn, it's 39 degrees.
Holy
with mostly
shit.
Cloudy skies. Today, you can expect intermittent clouds with a high of 48 degrees and a low of 33 degrees.
Not bad.
Not bad, but still cold.
Yeah, it's still cold. It's I act like I'm walking. I'm like, okay. I'm it's not like I'm walking, you know, thank God, but just want to know.
You thought you were good and you're good at this vlogging shit, but you can't. You're trying to live room it and vlog it at the same time.
I am. I mean, obviously they're gonna know I'm on a phone. I'm in the chat. Okay, I'm in the chat, yo. This is where I hang out, yo. Vape Shack, yo. If you don't know the voice, I mean, because I know some people that watch me that watch my vape reviews. If you don't recognize the voice, that's a divorce. If you don't recognize the voice, that's Dawn from Adore Liquids. Yes, son.
Well, hey, everybody.
Well, there's no picture, it's just a face. Gray man.
No camera on this one.
It's a gray face.
I get a chance to be in this vlog and I don't have a picture.
But I mean, for those who, you know you, you know, they recognize your voice. She makes the dope ass e-liquids, y'all. I don't like blueberries and she got me liking blueberries. I don't like it. But it just tastes so damn good. And Sandy's
this
eating.
Blueberry.
something. Blueberry something. It's that something that got me to something. Something. But yeah, y'all. So I'm going to see, check y'all later when I get on the road. All right. Peace.
Said I think I know what you mean. Pretty good for a dumb machine. And you gave me that smile. We stood there for a while.
What's going on, people? Just leaving Carlos and Richie. Headed home to watch the rest of the Emmys. I'm so happy. I watched the first award. Watched the red carpet. Watched the first one. I'm so happy that he won for Moonlight. I'm like, yes! Sexy man! Yes! So I'm headed home to go finish watching. This one award show that I would watch. Yeah. You know, being so much into movies and TVs, it's great to see people, you know, show you movies you've enjoyed and watch the people win, son. Yeah. Anyway, hope you've had a great weekend. Hope you've had a great day, great afternoon, great morning, whenever you're watching this. Great night. All right, check y'all later. Good morning, good morning. They're still talking about this whole Remy Ma and, Nicki Minaj. Yeah. I've never been into this whole rap battle and them, you know, people going after each other and this stuff, but when I saw the stuff on Instagram, I was like, wondering what people talking about, so I Googled it, and it was, boom, the top search, and I listened to Remy Ma. I was like, okay. Don't do it, dummy. So I'm like, I mean, I don't think there's a comeback for it, and to me, it wouldn't, you know, in my opinion, it doesn't make sense to come back, clap back at it. Like, just pick up your face and keep it moving, because that was so fierce. I was like, wowzers. So I think I fell asleep during the Sting performance. Yeah, that's the last thing I remember from the awards. So this morning is when I found out that Moonlight won for the best movie of the year. I was like, that is so dope. But I don't, they said it, there was like some confusion with the two presenters, and then they said it was La La Land. And then when the La La Land came, they said, oh, it was a mistake, it's Moonlight. How could you make that mistake? They pull in a Steve Harvey. But I'm like, La La Moonlight. You know, I'm like, maybe the presenter was mad that Moonlight was the winner and, you know, try to be, but that's stupid though. I don't understand. But I'm glad Moonlight was dope. Having a discussion the other day with a group of people about it, how some didn't feel it was that great. It was coming from the perspective of, well, I can't speak for the other person, but let me speak for myself. I believe the movie was great because I believe that even a heterosexual person can go and see this movie and not be like, oh my God, is that gay shit? Because the storyline, anyone can relate to it. You know, this boy growing up in an abusive home, not mentally, and being bullied at school, and, you know, somebody look out for him. He also had a good friend, which was, you know, the guy. You gotta see it. The movie was just freaking awesome. The cinematography, the storyline was great, and the fact I really liked it because, yes, it's had the story of a, you know, the young man coming of age and is, you know, dealing with his sexuality, but it wasn't a sexualized movie, you know, because it's like every, if you, I don't know, but well, I watch pretty much all, you know, the big, supposedly, to me, Moonlight is the even though it wasn't worldwide, it was, you know, in, you know, selected theaters, but then it came worldwide. A lot of our movies don't hit the big screen like that, and, you know, I like the fact that it was not sexualized. You know, the only scene that was sexualized, the only sex scene, and it wasn't even much, it was just on the beach, and it didn't show it, and I'm like, yes, thank you, you don't have to show it, everybody has a mind, shit. It was freaking, the music, the movie was freaking awesome. It was great. The actors were great. He deserved it, you sexy black chocolate man. Awesome shit.
I'm out of work, headed to the gym. Like, what a day, what a day.
Thank you.
What's up? Good morning. Watching Today New York. Paul Ryan speaking.
So you don't compromise how we collect and gather intelligence while we get answers to these
questions.
It's
so ridiculous, man.
The Obama administration had an exhaustive investigation before they left office on this point. The point is,
the way Obama picked him, Obama, the way Trump picked his cabinet, it's like me saying, oh, I changed the windshield wiper of my car. Shit, I could build one. Chirp it.